Hold on, little kitty. We must slowly step back before it notices us. Phew! That was a close encounter. Hey friends, I know you must be wondering why we stepped away from that giant python, right? Well, to understand that, let me answer a creepy crawly question. What if a python swallows you? Zoom in! When we think of predators, we often picture animals with sharp teeth, claws, and powerful limbs. However, what about pythons? These snakes lack arms, legs, or even ears, yet they are regarded as some of the most successful predators in the animal kingdom. So, how do they hunt? Let's explore how pythons manage to be top predators despite their unique anatomy. Now you might think that pythons use their big bodies to coil around their meal, and each time their prey exhales, the serpent tightens up its grip more to squeeze the life out of their dinner until it can't breathe anymore. But guess what? In recent times, scientists have discovered something super strange that might change our minds. Yes, after an unfortunate incident of a Malaysian guy getting swallowed whole by a python, the locals managed to stop the python and pull out the victim's body. During the post-mortem, when they looked inside, they found the guy's bones all broken up, like the python had given him a super tight squeeze, way stronger than we previously thought. So a few researchers got curious and decided to play detective to find out what's really going on. They put an anesthetized rat with special gadgets inside it and let a hungry boa constrictor, a type of python, wrap around it. Then they watched the rat's heart and blood pressure on a computer screen. Guess what they saw? The boa constrictor squeezed even harder than the rat's heart could handle, potentially causing the prey to faint due to lack of blood flow to the brain. So, how does the python squeeze stop the blood from reaching the prey's brain? Well, it's all about pressure. When the python wraps around its prey and squeezes, its powerful muscles apply intense pressure to the prey's body. This pressure can pinch the blood vessels shut, just like pinching a straw closed, so the blood cannot flow properly to the brain, which can make the prey feel dizzy or even pass out. Once that happens, the python proceeds to swallow the prey whole, utilizing their incredible ability to stretch their jaws to accommodate prey much larger in diameter than their bodies. This enables them to engulf even large mammals like deer or hogs. Once inside the python's stomach, acidic digestive juices begin to break down the body of the prey. The prey is slowly digested over several days or even weeks, providing the python with essential nutrients to sustain its massive body. Unfortunately, in rare cases, human remains are discovered after the snake regurgitates what it cannot digest. This serves as a stark reminder of the importance of respecting these powerful predators and their natural habitats. Therefore, we must cease encroaching on their lands and hunting their food to ensure the delicate balance of ecosystems remain intact.
Trivia time!
Did you know the largest species of python is the reticulated python? Yes, these gigantic snakes have been found in the wild, measuring over 30 feet in length and 250 pounds.
Sketching time!
Today's sketch of the day goes to Pranav Sankar. Hope you learned something new today. Until next time, it's me, Dr. Binocs, zooming out.
No!
well, never mind.